judge has set bond and arraigned three men who were arrested in Orange County yesterday for the theft of two stolen cars from Lafayette. Two of the men led police on an hours-long manhunt in a swamp in Orange County. Justice of the Peace David Peck arraigned John Malbrough, Daron Davis, and Cleon Green. All three 20-year-olds are from Louisiana. Bond was set at $105,000 for each of them. Orange police stopped the trio in two Chevy Camaros stolen from a dealership in Lafayette.